Scott got the same pants as me. Disappointing.
Yes, you don't have the white mysterious mask, the work boots, and the gloves to make it creepy.
I got the pogo mask because I'm level 100 now.
Dylan, did you guys know that Dylan's level 100?
I'm level 100, guys.
No, really.
I might have heard that somewhere.
And did you see that RPG that I used?
What mask
100.
Are you wearing, Brendan?
I'm wearing the Cupid.
You know, unlike in real life, God. Scott's like the most tanned out of all of us in GTA.
Yeah.
I've never realized this, because normally he's really like...
Have you got Hispanic? He must have chosen Hispanic in his jeans.
Oh, what a feeling. Spin my bike around.
I don't know what a...
Hey everybody, welcome!
Brendan, why do you always have to fucking talk when you know we're about to start?
What?
I didn't talk!
You were like...
I didn't say shit!
You said...
I went, oh! Is that a conversation? Is that
you
oh?
Said, right. Oh, in the middle of Kristen talking.
I thought you meant go!
Yeah, let's just go without an introduction. Jeez.
Yep. Yeah,
well, that's how we do things here.
Just, they'll pick it up as we go along.
Can I kill him? Fuck me. Look, I'm keen to race, alright?
Alright, no, settle down, everybody.
So
alright, so what we're doing today is La Tour de Pants.
Tour de Pants.
La Tour de Pants. And GTA. So what it'll be is a BMX point-to-point from here at the... At the airport, to the El Dorado Pier, I think that's what it's called. El Dorado Pier, I don't really care.
El Piero.
El Dorado Pier, that's the one. Thank you, Scott. That's the one, that's even better. To the roller coaster there, we'll be riding around the roller coaster on our BMXs. From there, we'll be going up behind the Los Santos sign, and the first one to get to the TV radio tower, through the gates there, is the winner. However, we all have our handicaps, so Brendan... What was your number?
I don't know the number, but I know what I can't
Kristen
do.
Kristen had the most complicated
system. Alright, so Brendan had number 7.
Of random number generators.
Yep. Alright, so Brendan got number 7, so he cannot turn left. No matter how hard he tries.
Turn left, Brendan.
He can't turn left. Alright, Scott. Your number was number 5. So you can't turn right.
I can't turn right.
You can't turn right. You must turn left.
Lovely.
Okay, Dylan, your number was number 2. So you must be in first person
already
mode.
Already there, baby.
The
I love
whole
it.
Way. Already there. Brilliant. All right, Elliot, your number was number 1.
Yep.
You must jump over or into any red car that you find.
Or truck. Or bus.
Yes.
Or truck. Or bus. Any red car,
any red
truck,
buses.
Or bus. That's alright.
Really?
Just anything red, you must divert yourself off to it. Either jump over it or into it. Okay? And myself,
yep.
I got number 4. So I have to follow the road rules like a good little Samaritan monkey. Even though I'm a bear.
I'm the monkey.
Anyway.
Bears follow road rules too.
Bears follow road rules too. But,
to start this off,
okay? I'm going to be shooting a flare
gun. Calm down. Nobody.
Make sure
we do not want to reproduce Brendan's stunt.
Make sure it doesn't shoot real bullets.
We do
bullets.
Not.
Don't shoot real bullets.
Safety first, guys. Let's
no,
just...
it's an actual flare gun. It's an actual flare gun. Look. Look
I can verify that's an actual flare gun.
That's a flare gun. All right.
I'll just wait.
This,
extension
to
rules. You're not allowed to stop.
All right.
You must spam the A
that's
button.
That's true. You're not allowed
times.
To stop.
I feel like Dylan's gonna die before we get there, purely because he's got a smoke in his mouth and he's about to do
this. Look,
yes.
This is a stressful job.
However, I will make mention as well, I'm the only exemption from that because I do have to stop for red lights and stop signs. For probably a good 3 seconds.
Oh yeah, you gotta look both ways.
Like
the road rules
like
are 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Stop signs are 3 seconds.
And wait, if you get into a car crash, you've got to stop, you've got to get their insurance details, you've got to make sure they're all right.
Do you need to wait for the police to come?
Give them a call.
I'll call the ambulance. No, if I get into that kind of situation, I'll get off my bike, I'll take a photo of the registration plate, and then I'll hop back on my bike.
I'm gonna see your rockstar thing in the news feed. There'll be like 50 photos of random cars with number plates, and one of them I'll have Elliot jumping over the top of it while you're taking a photo of it.
Yep. No, that'll be about right. All right. So without holding up too much further, we're ready to go. Are we all ready?
Yes.
Ready.
Oh, I'm so glad I can turn whichever way I want. See ya, suckers.
Whoa. I'm turning left and right.
And, Kristen, sorry, but this isn't a road, you shouldn't really legally be here.
Yeah, yeah.
Dylan, that gate said stop, man. You didn't stop.
I don't need to stop. That's Kristen.
Kristen. My bad.
Said stop.
My bad.
And I'm off.
So many names.
Oh, this is gonna be tight with Elliot. Holy crap! Do you see that trucks up there?
Oh fuck! God damn it!
That was pretty interesting.
Hey, so what do you have to jump over red things?
You gotta get my insurance details.
Yeah, if you come back, I'll take a photo of you. You bastard, running into me.
That circle you gotta do is just brutal.
Where's my hand?
It is.
Oh, fuck.
When you turn around, don't know if you're going to come into, like, oncoming traffic.
Oh, Elliot, come on this side. It's quicker. There's a red vehicle over here.
There's a red car.
Holy crap! You landed in front of me. Okay. Just any red thing, he just diverted across a freeway to jump over a red car.
You should be on the right-hand side of the... Oh,
I know. I'm on the right hand side now.
Which road rules do you have to apply?
At least a meter from.
At least a meter from all cars. So no, the cars have to be a meter
who
from
disagrees
here.
With you?
Oh, fuck. That was a red light. Hang on. No, it's green. My bad. It's hard to see sometimes.
God damn it. Overcorrect.
I'm in the fucking city.
You gotta overcorrect and then you have to do a whole fucking thing.
Yeah, that's the most annoying part.
Just my left lane so I can indicate. Me. Alright. Alright.
How far behind me are you, Elliot? Have you found many things you had to jump over?
I've only had to jump over
I wish
three
you chose
cars.
White. There's so many white cars.
Yeah, see, why I'm not stupid.
So did you get to choose?
I told
color?
Kristen it should have been white. Yeah.
I have been correcting accidentally. I haven't meant to. It's just been.
There's
habit.
Like fucking three red cars.
Yes.
I'm currently just waiting at a red stop sign.
As opposed to a green stop sign.
A red traffic light.
I'm making it onto the pier now.
Fucking hell, I went completely the wrong way.
Whoops.
I'm still with the freaking city.
So Kristen, did you tell the people of the interwebs that once we get to this portion of the race, the rules? You didn't, did you? Alright, so
I just said you have to go around it once.
This is one of the checkpoints. We have to go... The handicap doesn't apply, and we have to go... Not over there at all. We have to go up onto the roller coaster ride, and we have to do
red
a lap
car.
Of it without falling
Get
off.
Get back here! I can't catch him. He's going too fast. I got him.
Guys, full disclosure: I've accidentally been correcting, like not turning left, just correcting my.
Yep.
My
no
thing.
Correcting,
it's just
man.
Habit. It's just habit.
It is a habit. Absolutely.
I'm trying not to do it, but sometimes it just happens.
You can't
Sorry.
Do that. You'll be
full
disqualified.
Really? That's why I said full disclosure. Habit.
Oh. mofo.
This roller coaster ride is amazing.
Here we are.
I like this indicating left. I like indicating because then people keep
looking. They're like,
at
why are you giving me the finger? Oh, okay.
Oh, there's.
Hey,
who's that?
Hey, Kristen.
Hey, Brandon. I just ran to the Jeep. Do a full circle, man. I'm just waiting at this red light. Oh, here we go. I'm off.
Oh, I'm picking up pace.
All right.
Oh, this roller coaster
I have
ride.
To stop. Oh, it's yellow.
No.
Why is it yellow?
Roller coaster ride is crazy. Please don't fall off,
hey.
Dylan.
What is the.
Oh, jeez.
Rule on. Oh, fuck!
We just lost Scott.
Yeah. What's the.
Okay. I've done the roller coaster ride.
No!
Oh, fuck!
No, what? Fuck, why am
Scott
I
just ran into me.
It's recording, you prick.
Have you not been recording?
I didn't run into anyone.
Scott ran into me.
Recording on the GTA.
Oh.
Been recording on GTA, apparently.
Okay.
I must have been smashing the button.
And I'm out of there. Let's go. Up to the top of the Vinewood Hill.
Oh my god, I keep getting red lights.
How much of a handicap is not...
It's not really a handicap.
What?
First person.
Well, you guys were saying how terrible it was.
Yeah, because I wanted it.
Oh, really?
I didn't want to be like, oh, that's easy. And then you'd be like, oh, it's...
So you're a jerk, pretty much.
Pretty much. Nice.
Well, it backfired on you, didn't it?
Yeah.
It really did, because this is the one I did not want.
Fuck
I didn't
off,
want
Scott.
That one. I knew it was terrible.
You didn't come off at all, did you?
Nope.
How fun is going on the roller coaster?
Okay, that's... Yeah, I just finished
really
it.
Actually fun. I'm on the
yep,
fucking
just finished roller coaster.
Oh shit, I freaking drove into him. God damn it. Stay here. Let me just take a quick photo.
There's a bunch of red cars here for you, Elliot.
Red car! Red car!
Yes! No fucking handicap!
I can't catch
yes.
up to him!
Turning left, you motherfuckers!
Turning left.
Oh, that's a
I've never
gun.
Taken something as simple as turning a direction for granted.
I'm still not even God. There yet. I must be getting close.
Oh. The fucking roller coaster is right behind me. Stop there. It's gonna be
No, it doesn't. I did that before.
Oh, I honestly thought Kristen would be doing better than he is.
No, he's gotta stop, man. He's had like every red light. I've passed him like three or four times.
The biggest enemy in GTA 5,
so
traffic. Real world traffic.
Oh, God.
Kristen, are you finding that people are like trying to get round you because they're
Why
like...
are you stopping for a red light?
No, 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 not trying to get round me. But every single red light, every time you show up to one, it's just a fucking red light.
Is it gonna work great for me, Scott, or it's gonna be terrible? Yes!
Oh, I'm getting into the hilly part of the course now. Yeah. My controller is basically screwed.
It's actually very. The BMX is actually very fast on the.
Yeah.
Track.
Oh,
it stays on there
and
forever.
Then when you go to the last part and you're going down the spiral, it just picks up so much speed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Scott came hauling up my ass, so I just slowed down. He tried to hit me off, and he just went flying off.
Yeah,
I wasn't actually trying to hit you off.
I'm over here.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you at all.
I was literally just trying to get past you.
Oh my god, the amount of
I
freaking
just ran
red
up
lights!
Your ass and went off. I had nothing to do with trying to hit you.
Where did it go?
And it's green. Oi, oi, oi.
Hollywood, oi. Let's do it, bitches! Oh, shit. That's a solid fucking bong rack.
Bong rack?
I'm just turning into the Del Perro Pier now. Like, actually getting on the wharf.
There's a stand of bongs there. I ran into it, and it's That's just cool. solid. Made of concrete.
Hey, man.
Hey. I don't actually know where Hollywood sign is, I'm just heading through town, I figure that's the way to go.
It's on the hill.
It says Vinewood.
Yeah, that's where I'm heading.
Or you could look for the one that says Hollywood.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm in. Yeah, I'm the last one.
I think
one
it's
here.
Up towards the top end of the map. The one that says Hollywood.
Yeah.
You need to actually catch a plane to get up there.
Get on the plane on your bike. Just on the top of the plane.
That was sick.
Around we go, around the roller coaster.
Sucks doing not being. I like how the fish make noise and circles off. You couldn't do such big circles.
Can you like jump and turn? Is that a thing?
Well,
I don't think that was a thing.
Doing it.
No.
Been doing just winding circles. So I thought that was what we had to do. Yeah, jump and turn is not really plausible. I have had to jump twice because I got stuck in a corner and I had to jump out of there. But that was the only time I jumped.
This has been enjoyable. I've enjoyed this.
Ah,
been a nice casual ride. Hey guys, I just finished.
It's been pretty nice.
Yeah, can we do this again and then take out first person?
No. We are not doing that. Just because I won. Fireworks.
You did it quick as shit. We're all still halfway there.
Just because I'm great at my handicap.
I legitimately just finished. I just finished the roller coaster.
Because I've just got some.
I'm gonna give away.
I think
some.
I'm on the wrong side of the
I don't even know where I am. Some... Are we doing like podium? Because I stopped.
Oh yeah, we're doing podium. I finished first, but it's not over.
It's not over until either the fat lady sings or everyone gets here.
I'm not fat.
At some point, I'm gonna push my A button through my controller. I have so many cool GTA clips, guys.
Cool.
Opening the map and picking A.
I will shoot fireworks through as everybody goes through the gate.
He's gonna be waiting to laugh on me, man.
I'm prepared to wait.
I'm a bit lost.
Holy shit, man. I have to say, the freaking drivers in here are crazy. Overtaking me and then pushing me out of the way. God damn.
Welcome to Los Santos.
I know, right?
What do you mean?
But the
exactly?
worst thing the player can do is
look. Oh, hey. You're in trouble.
Yeah, I'm finding it really difficult, actually.
I'll deal with it.
Because people keep wanting to run into me.
Yeah. It's hard in a car. I can't imagine what it would be like on a fucking bike.
Hey, Dylan, can you please shoot a firework so I know where I'm going?
I may have used all my fireworks. When I finished in celebration.
Can you shoot a flare?
Yes, I can shoot a flare. There's a big radio.
Oh yeah, I see it. I'm all good. Yeah, I see it.
Yeah.
I was over at the observatory.
Oh, nice.
I want to
be taking a left up here. Why are people going in a red light?
Through the mountains. So then I haven't had to jump over
Kristen,
cars.
Kristen, you're the only person in GTA that follows the road rules.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a red car
even
down there.
Even the NPCs don't follow the road rules.
No.
Oh, that one went flying.
I didn't see that.
Green light. And off we go for a leisurely stroll. Now we want to turn.
Why are you strolling?
We want to turn left.
They see me stroll,
yes,
and Elliot needs to turn.
They hate it.
Yeah, you're kind of on the wrong road. Just come across the hill. Come towards this way.
Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing. I think I see ya.
Oh, Scott's catching. Who's gonna get here first, Elliot or Scott?
He is, because I've decided to go off-road.
Scott's doing well, considering he can't turn
the
same way.
I'm off-road at the moment. I'm off the bike. I reckon Scott will get there first.
Oh, but he can only turn one way up the hill.
No! No, he will not!
Oh, wait, no, I don't have to worry about that one.
Where is everybody?
Alright, straight ahead!
Oh, wow, who's in last spot? Kristen. Brendan's pretty close. Oop. It's always fun when the game creator comes last. You know they've tested it well then.
Oh yeah, for certain. Shut up, bitch. Some chick is just like, I love your ride. Bitch.
Oh, Scott's going the wrong way.
Oh.
Woohoo! Yeah.
Can you turn left or right, Scott?
Oh, it's already here.
I can turn left. I can't turn right.
That's alright then. Looks like Scott's gonna take this one out. For second place.
Yeah, Scott'll get it.
Through the gates. Hey! Third place coming up now. Brendan, you did. Yeah,
my
you did
issue
well
was
to try
I went the wrong way.
Up.
I just surprisingly, went in the wrong directions. The BMX isn't too bad uphill, like on a.
Hey!
Fucking.
Yeah, off road, it's pretty good. You'd think it'd be shit, but it's pretty good.
You would, but it's not.
Am I heading the right way there, Dylan? I think I am.
Sure, why not? No, you're going up to the observatory. You need to go further to your right.
Got someone coming up the hill now.
Ow.
If I can fucking turn around this fucking hill. Dude, like, you didn't come the correct way. Really?
There's no correct
way. There is no correct way.
Like,
and
for you, though, given...
That was fact, majestic, Brennan.
Left turn.
You getting there, Kristen? The crowds are going home. Everyone's packed up for the day, but you're getting there. The sun's going down.
I'm getting there. I'm getting there. The sun is going down.
Everyone's moved on to the next stage.
I'm here.
Kristen!
Woo! Ah, flip.
We did it!
Excellent.
Tour de France for 2016 is over.
There's a security guard in here.
No shit.
We'll have to wait for Tour de Pants 2017.
Yeah, next year, same time, same place, same race.
Different handicaps, of course.
Same handicaps.
Same handicaps, fuck you. Alright, so we've now finished the La Tour de Pants for 2016. And coming in at third place. Yes, 2016. What did I say?
The same thing.
I don't know what you said, I just added to it.
Shut up, Scott. Coming in at third place was Elliot.
Yay.
Coming in at second place, Scott. And coming at third place with an outstanding lead is Dylan. Woo! His pride, his monkey pride, down towards Los Angeles. Beautiful. It's majestic.
Thanks for watching, guys. Until next year.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
This is the last video for 2016. Oh, jeez.
Hard to get on your bike in this thing.
Okay, guys, come over to the playground. Not the playground, the skate park. Get the hell off that bike. Oh my god! Oh, you just took my head off. Oh, god damn it, Scott!